Hi guys, it's me, Sharon, of Creative Glam, and I'm participating in another Look for Less challenge. If you're new to my channel, hello and welcome. And if you're returning, thank you and welcome back. Make sure you hit that subscribe button below, along with the notification bell. Hit that notification bell twice so that you don't miss out on any of my future videos. I sure hope that you guys enjoy this project as much as I did making it. I would love it if you would take a moment to leave me a comment or just say hello. I'd also love it if you would give me a big thumbs up. Today on Creative Glam, I'm participating in a collaboration, and this collaboration is called The Look for Less. This is a monthly collaboration that is hosted by Yami of the Latina Next Door. And she invites a different co-host every month. And this month, her co-host is Coffee with My Sunshine. I will link both of their channels down below in the description box. I will also link the playlist to the other content creators who are participating in this collaboration. I've participated in this collaboration multiple times, and I always have so much fun when I do. I've been looking for this house-shaped terrarium for a while, and I found it at H. Potter. I think it's absolutely cute, but I did not want to pay $119 for it. I saw that they also sell them on Amazon, but the price was the same, $119, and I didn't want to pay that much for the terrarium. So, I looked up in my search, I found it at Joanne Crafts. Joanne Crafts had the same house-shaped terrarium, minus the glass. It was $40, but it was on sale for $16. And I had a coupon for half off. So I picked up my house-shaped large terrarium for $8. I'm gonna add some faux herbs and lavenders and make it a tabletop centerpiece. You're gonna see this terrarium again because I have tons of seasonal ideas for it. Let me show you what I did. Let's get started. I cut and put some styrofoam in there. And these are my herbs and lavender that I'm gonna put in here to make a centerpiece. I have an actual planter box with real herbs in it. I'm gonna share that video with you soon. But for right now, but today I'm gonna share my centerpiece that will sit inside on my kitchen table. Now I'm trying to decide which ones, I'm really just using the lavender for pops of color. Because I think, you know, with all the green, it can get a little boring. I couldn't decide whether I wanted to do moss or whether I wanted to do the white rocks. I wasn't sure which one I thought would do better. I thought the white rocks would work in here really nicely because of the contrast. But then, I'm not sure which. What do you think? Should I use the white rocks or should I use the moss? Love making centerpieces, they relax me. It's kind of like card making. I enjoy card making. I do a lot of that on my second channel. It's lots of fun to me and it takes my mind. It's just mindless crafting. I picked that up from Tracy and Bill. Mindless crafting. It's lots of fun. It's so peaceful. I can do it and not think. You know? And I like that. Towards the center. Oh, that's so pretty and full. Like I said, I'm trying to pull some of the pieces out through the wires. I think that's kind of cute. Messy. Then I got these. I got these for a pop of color because, you know, blue has been in my color theme this season. So I thought I'd keep it going, even though I've been using an abundance of lavender this year. For whatever the reason, lavender has been in almost every centerpiece I've done throughout my home. So I thought I'd change it up just a little bit, even though I do still have some lavender here. I thought that I would use some blue. I don't know what kind of flowers these are. Does it say? It just says a spring pick. I don't want to stick it out like that, but I do want them to. Right in the front, like that. Yeah, that's working for me. Same thing here. And then I wanted to take a little bit of, I don't know if I want the dark colored lavender or the light colored lavender. I kind of like these because I just do. These will give me a little height. I could barely close the top. There we go. Okay, guys, that's it. We're all done. I like the way it turned out, and I sure hope that you do too. Let me know in the comments below. I appreciate you being here, and I would love it if you gave me a big thumbs up. I want to thank the Latina next door and Coffee with My Sunshine for allowing me to participate in their collaboration. As usual, I had lots of fun. Make sure you hit that subscribe button below along with the notification bell. Hit that notification bell twice so that you don't miss out on any of my future videos. FYI, I have other videos linked in the description box below. Be sure and check them out too, along with my second channel, Creative Glam Crafts. I've left a link to that channel as well. And with that being said, have a blessed day, and I'll see you right back here next time on Creative Glam. Bye!